A response to an industry-wide drop in the demand for blood could cost hundreds of people their jobs. That's because starting in November, American Red Cross will be limiting its blood collection sites to only three locations in Michigan. Mobile collection centers in Lansing, Flint, Muskegon, Petoskey, Kalamazoo, Kentwood, and Grand Rapids will be closing down. Workers and union reps tell us they will be meeting with the Red Cross to try to work something out from now until November.